trippy.
Yeah, I never seen you guys for a long time. It's been a minute. It's your boy Willie got heat. I was like, this package came in from Nike. I was like, I know what it is. I was like, let me wait and record it and let's see what's up. Cause like I was like, come on. I'm gonna come back on YouTube. I'm just right now clap right now. Yeah, but let's go, guys. Like, I want to continue doing videos on YouTube. My shoe collection is really growing. Like, and like doing vlogs and all that fun stuff. Feel me? I was like, before, let me open this. Let me record. And I wanted to show you how the shoe. Like, this is my first time even seeing the shoe. I think these are the ones. This is the LA Chicago. So lately, I've just been chilling. I wanna know, like I'm gonna do like a shoe collection soon. But like right now, came here for the evening. I got so many Jordan ones. Like I'm right now thinking about flipping, keeping these. You guys, my first time looking at these. Like to me, it looks cool. Like I fuck with it, but like to me, like damn. I was trying to tell you guys, look, picture this. So what do y'all think y'all gonna do with these? You're gonna just like wear them out? To me, the only way somebody gotta step on them, or you really gotta be on your, I don't know, cause how you gonna mess them up? Like, I'm a compost. So, the way you could do it, you could use acetone. And you could acetone this. This will turn black. Like, it's supposed to be like Chicago, so this will be black, red, and red. I don't know why these don't have the, what's it called? The QR code. I thought they should have been started doing that. Look, it's got, that's fucking, that soul shit right there. And that shit's really comfortable. It's like only on the SBs. You heard? Like, it's only on the SBs. I'm like, imagine every Jordan 1 have this. I have something on my shoes. I pull my Jordan 1s. It's like a heel. It's like something like this, but a little bit bigger. Like it feels real comfortable. I'm gonna show you probably like in the next video soon. But like this is really comfortable. My cousin had a pair of SBs and I tried them on and they do feel comfortable because they have this. Scott, he's the man, bro. Soul Links, that app, bro. Now, I'm telling you, that's like the best app to have on your phone. No. It was 7:30. So the crazy part is, I was on my phone. I was just chilling, like, in my block. I was, like, just chilling. I was, like, let me just chill. I was on my phone. I was eating yogurt. Just chilling. So I was like, all right. And I got a notification. Whoop. And I'm like, oh. Luckily, put that size 10 and a half. Nah, like, only rock 10 and a half only on ones, because to me, guys, I don't like when it crease. So, like, you feel me? So, like, when I wear the 10 and a half, it feels snug and it feels good. You feel me? It feels really good. But these Jordan ones are really... These shoes are like, I don't know. So much, I put tape because I don't want that shit to fade away, and that shit will suck ass if that shit fades away. Like, you know, something crazy about these shoes that I wish, you know, what else I probably wish this shoe had? The thing is so cool about it, but the thing I wish it had, like the spaces right here, guys. I'm gonna show you, bro. This shoe's like unique. We know what you're gonna put in there. This shoe is elite. I fuck with it. Like, this shoe is, like, to me, I only wore it one time. Like, the suede. Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie. This needs to be the best one that came out in 2019. Let me show you what else. What else y'all didn't see? Nothing. Remember, I told you, like, if you saw my old videos, I got another pair. I copped it for some kid in my school, but I finally got my pair. That I was like, yo, I already reviewed these shoes. I'm just showing y'all, like, bro, these shoes are elite. Really fuck with it. I have a size 4. Right, I'm trying to get rid of these low here. Size 4. If anybody in the comments are interested in these shoes, let a boy know. Like, I'm thinking about just holding on to them, but hey, somebody give me a good offer. I just got them in my closet, just chilling. Off-whites. I told myself, let me keep one pair of the off-whites before the collection was gonna be over. So I kept these were like kind of clean. The Air Max 90s, the whole black, like, to me, it goes every fit. Smooth. It's just chill. Like, I wear this like at least once or twice a week. And these shoes are like, kind of, like, they're so comfortable. They're the Air Max 90s. It's just the off-white look. I put the white laces, and then the other pair, hit the simple, I'll put black. So it could be versatile, so I could wear it with anything. Like, I got the orange laces, but you feel me? I'm not gonna use the orange laces. So, I'm just chilling. Like, let me see. Thank you.
Well, Pinky, that shit go hard.
Fucking, I stepped on the fucking Travis Scott, like, through the box. It's just a little side moment. My ball kicks. I ain't played ball in them yet, but these are the Kyrie concepts too. Like I got the cool box. It came with, you only could get it if you got it from the store. Like, look, it's cool. It looks like outer space. It looks crazy. I think Nike just dropped the regular box. These are cool. What should I think about these? So, man, cool. I'm playing ball in these one day. And when it gets kind of hot, I might pull these out. Some nice shorts. Black shorts, probably. White tee, and let's go play ball. Feel me? I might start vlogging one day. But, like, you feel me? Give me some time. This is, like, an old pickup video. And this is, like, what day it is? May 29th. Yeah, so I'm gonna drop this video today. So pretty much it's just I'm showing you what I've got lately.
And